Hey guys, this is Ashley Pendergus with the Clemson Insider here at the Carrier Dome in Syracuse, New York. Today actually marks 9 years since head coach Dabo Swinney was hired as interim coach of the Clemson Tigers. If he wins tonight, he will tie Danny Ford for the most wins. From Syracuse, Ashley Pendergus, the Clemson Insider.